Well, this match will be very difficult, like every match. This league is very competitive, so we have to be ready. And we are back in our home, so we have to put our concentration at the maximum level and be ready for sure for a tough game. Neptunas is a team who have a lot of good shooters, so we have to take care of their three-point shot and their fast break. We have to make a good transition defense and after adjust in the situations in the setup offense for the three-point shots, because they can really make a big break and change the game in very short time with these three-point shots. Three-point shot is a very important thing, but we don't have to uncover or don't take care of the big guys also inside. They are a very complete team. They are a team who play EuroLeague this season, so they are used to play really tough and to fight. Well, he's okay. He was with the problems with some stomach virus on the weekend, and he was a little bit weak, and he's recovering. Hopefully, he will have some days until Monday to be 100%. We need all our fans here to make a very hot atmosphere to help us and to help the players to be with energy and give us a lot of intensity on this match, because we need it. It's very important for us.
Let's go!